Start the video. Okay. Hi guys. We are going to be doing we're going to be reacting to scary videos. What the heck is that? APD. Scary stuff.
Scary.
Confirmation.
Scary what?
Scary confirmation, whatever.
Competition, you mean?
Complication, whatever it's called.
Competition.
No, just say, see? It's up here. It's scary right there.
Complication.
Yeah, it's hard to say that. Oh yeah, let's watch the song.
45.
I'm scared. Guys, we're scared. Oh no, not clowns. I don't like clowns. Gabriel. Dang it. Oh no. I can't even hear it. I hate clowns. I hate clowns of any kind. That's why I don't watch. But sometimes I watch it a little bit, but then I can't watch all of it. 44. No, not a bunch of clowns, Gabriel! But that clown wasn't even scary. That's not even scary. That clown wasn't even scary.
He has a gun.
It wasn't even scary. That one wasn't scary.
43.
No clowns.
Another clown.
Clowns get beat up.
Jumped
means beat up.
No, it doesn't.
Yeah, it
does. It means people jump over their heads. Like they jump and then they go on the shoulders, then they hop. And beat up. It means it's both of the
same. Never mind.
If you want to be a clown, you have to be prepared.
They're
beating the clown. Another clown?
No clown.
I bet it's going to be another clown.
Dang it! Clowns in Louisiana. You can't say it.
Louisiana.
Yes, Snapchat story. Dang it!
Is it the clown?
They then called the police to conduct a search of the woods. This must have been a very scary experience, as you never really know the true intentions of these people dressed up as clowns.
Okay, guys,
guess who's gonna be a clown too?
No clowns, please. Yes!
Witch.
A witch. is much scary, not that much scary as a clown.
These videos show what is supposedly a witch in Scotland. It's pretty difficult to figure out what's going on throughout the videos, as not too much seems to happen until part two, when she appears to sweep her hand along the floor and pick up a black object. Apparently this could be a pagan or Wiccan performing a ceremony, but unfortunately, due to the footage being too short and very bad quality, we can't tell precisely what ceremony it could be.
That's not scary. I want scarier. Witch and warlock ritual.
The video we can see here is of a witch and warlock ritual being performed in a forest. And if any of you aren't sure what a warlock is, it's a man that practices witchcraft. This
okay.
is the part of the ceremony where they must cleanse all objects that they bring into the circle before they can do any form of magic. Apparently during this ritual, they must cast a spell, and this spell must involve their intention for performing the ritual, and they have to also enter a trance. These are only a couple of the steps they need to take, and although nothing magical happens in this video, it's a pretty intriguing insight into what modern-day witches and warlocks have to do.
That's not scary. Right, Gabriel? It's not even scary.
I bet this one's gonna be a clown.
Another witch. Witch in Mexico.
I think this one's real because this one flies. I've seen this one.
Mexico.
Mexico.
I call it Mexico or Mexico.
And show the witch supposedly trying to other people at night. But then after about 15 seconds, it appears to realize that it's being filmed and quickly descends from the air.
The witch is flying!
Because it's a witch.
There were actually many witnesses to this, and it even made the news in Mexico.
What?
One officer even claims that he saw two humanoid creatures with claws and...
Sorry, guys.
What was actually flying up?
I think it's because I moved the inspection cord on accident. Oh no.
Okay, hold on. Okay.
Over the night sky in Mexico remains a mystery to this day.
I'm laying down a little bit too. Gabriel, I can't see. Saudi Arabia witch,
well,
I guess?
I
that one.
Well,
this one's scary.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
Have you seen
so
it before?
Yeah.
Pause it.
It's kind of scary. Why?
Because I need to get a pillow before I can lay down.
Yeah.
Oh, hi, Michael.
Your mom's in there.
She's getting a pillow.
They back off for a while until the witch eventually flees the area. And this is where the video ends. The previous video I made on this was actually a debunking video. And I found out a lot of information about what could be.
Just gonna marry me?
Yeah, your feet. Okay. More feet. Can you move your feet over there a little bit so that I can have space to lay down? I know. This is uncomfortable. Gabriel, please. Bitter foot? What's a bitter foot? Okay. Oh my god. Okay.
Also threw in some extras too, so everything appeared to be going well. But out of all the things he was given, there was one wooden box that caught his attention, so he decided to open it. But to his surprise, there were four disturbing photos and one film cassette. Upon inspecting the black and white photos, he could make out that there was what appeared to be an old lady in a kind of cloak in a very messy house. And another creepy image of what appeared to be a body in a bag with chains wrapped around it. Sometime later, he figured out how to access the film, and what he saw shocked him. The footage you're seeing here is what he saw on the film cassette. Some people are speculating this to be a witch performing some kind of ceremony, And there's others that think it could be some kind of art project. But the general consensus on this video is that it's some form of witchcraft. Let me know what you think in the comments. On the wild of Japan, they have discovered a prehistoric shark thought to have been extinct.
You're just ruining this, Sarah.
I know,
I was laying down, and then now you're stuck to lay down.
See,
so
I can't get comfortable enough
to lay down. Other fish and squids. It's amazing to think that until recently, we never even knew these still existed.
What the heck is that? Shark. I never seen that shark before. I'm gonna play with my slime for a little bit, but you can still watch it. I'm gonna still watch it.
Monster.
Loch Ness.
More famously known as the Loch Ness Monster. These videos were all taken from Loch Ness in Scotland, and supposedly with actual footage of the prehistoric monster. Also, these species are actually 205 million years old.
205 million years old.
That is? Yeah. But there's no videos that aren't even invented yet. How can that be?
No, that species is 205 million years old.
Oh.
Not the person. Jeez.
I thought the
mammoth in Russia.
Mammoths are dead.
No, they're not. They're extinct.
I mean, extinct.
Some people have
what?
It
that's
just be a bear. However, others are convinced that it is, in fact, the mammal that died out 4,500 years ago.
4,500 years ago.
Some South Korean scientists are actually planning to find a mammal, from one they found frozen in Siberia in permafrost. They're going to do it by using an unconventional way of cloning. However, it's already been proven to work on a mouse that was frozen for 16 years.
That can't be true. Yeah, that is weird. Megalodon caught on camera. What? That megalodons are even scary. But megalodons are extinct. That has to be the megalodon. They're still alive. That's nonsense.
Look, I got like a little tray here.
You're lucky. I only have slime.
You have a tray right there.
That can't be true.
Yeah, it can't.
But it is.
How do you know?
Maybe it's like a Photoshop. More Sarah Quartz.
It was 7.5 meters long and decomposed.
Moser.
Despite that, certain areas of the body were still in pretty good condition. A lot of people think that it's the remains of an orca whale, which of course is a possibility, and it shares many similarities with one. However, there are some distinct
guess what?
That are different, such as the towel and some feet belong to the claws. Many
are so cool
in touch. Which was
so extinct. I'm just kidding. That isn't even fun. Aren't you even watching this?
This video Spirit is from Box a YouTube footage. Channel called Tom Buffmaster. They are investigating a haunted graveyard for the first time. Within this video, they are using what is called a spirit box. To communicate.
Hey, why don't you guys go pick up that room for G and Lucy
and
to get here
to
and then make it
success. As throughout the video, you can hear the ghost replying to them by saying things like ghost hunting, and also the spirits answering questions by saying things like you can.
You guys have a
bush
of
tape,
don't mean any harm, just want you to come towards the device here.
Some people claim that with these spirit boxes, you will pick up things like radio frequencies, meaning you will pick up on some songs and voices. But apparently, if you can hear actual sentences that are logical to the situation, then there's a good chance that you're actually communicating with the spirit.
What?
Come here. We can't let this go.
29.
This video
Doors
is called Doors It Goes. And in this video, they were investigating a haunted cemetery. The strangest thing they found in this video, in my opinion, is when they asked if the ghost wanted to go to the light, to which they got two answers. The first one being, I'm searching, and the second one being, fuck you.
It's the ring girl. I think it's the ring girl.
Picking up flowers and even jumping on people's tombstones. Now, I'm not planning this video to be real, but it's definitely very creepy. However, despite this, the commentary on the video by the two guys filming is actually very entertaining. So, if I were you, I would definitely check out the original video.
Cemetery
Young Boy Ghost. So I couldn't give it out. The video was taken in Savannah in Georgia from a Civil War graveyard, and over the years, this cemetery has become very well known for being haunted. There was a young guy filming in the graveyard in general, dressed like a tourist. To this day, that I'm not even sure to explain. In the footage, you can see a young boy running behind tombstones. This video is pretty crazy.
What is that? 26. Ghost in Mexico.
From a ghost hunting team in Mexico. And what we can see the investigators wandering around the cemetery. Because the video is pretty poor quality, I didn't really think you'd be able to see
it. I don't see.
Well, around 1 minute into the video, you can see what looked like a young girl sitting next to a tombstone.
No,
just watch
I can't
this.
See it.
Okay.
Still cannot see the girl. 25. Bus in Thailand. What's wrong with the bus? Buses aren't creepy.
When suddenly the driver steps towards the woman, and she pushes her arm out and throws the man against the bus without touching him. This is the only video I could find where telekinesis is being used in self-defense, but of course in the same way, I'm not finding the video.
Powers? That's fake. No, it's not. I think it's fake. Telekinesis. I don't know how to pronounce that.
Nothing else abnormal is happening in the video.
What the heck?
People are claiming that the person standing at the crossroads So what do you think?
I know what it is. It's 11 from Stranger Things.
I'm just kidding. It's not.
23. Nina, whatever it's called. I don't know. What's scary about that? Nothing's scary about that. Do you think anything's scary about that, Gabriel? Can we change the video? This one's boring. Okay, it's nothing's even scary. Street performer. I'm gonna change the video. That, aw, dang it. I know which one, we should watch. That one. This one? Yeah. Or actually, no. Not funny and stuff. I want scary.
It's not funny.
It says funny and scary things. I want something scary. Now looks scary. Okay, I'm gonna pick this. Watching this guy's scary confirmation. What's scary about this? Nothing scary yet, guys. Nope, don't go in the house, please. The baby's gonna come. Something's gonna come out of there, and I don't know. I'm scared. I'm putting my slime down and reacting to this. What if something just came out there? No, don't go there, please. Gabe. Guys, I'm scared. Okay. Guys, I'm getting a blanket to like put Gabe. You have to wrap. Oh no. No. Mm-mm.
Yeah.
That's an Area 51.
It's the Facebook thing.
The following footage is 100% real and has only been enchanted for your viewing pleasure. I don't know. Okay, that's too much. Okay, I'm changing these ones. Okay, guys, now we're not gonna do scary videos. We're gonna do funny videos or awe videos. Gabriel, we're gonna try not to say aw. So we're gonna not be okay. Try not to. No.
That doesn't work.
It doesn't. Try.
Hurry up.
Where is the end? Dang it. Oh, it's right here. No. This. Not. Two. Okay, try not to aw. I'm gonna try not to aw.
Try not to what?
Aw. Try not to say the aw. It's hard. It's hard.
Try not to say aw?
Yeah, try not to say that.
Gabriel,
you lost.